The Unforgiving Elimination Chamber match is now underway, and we see the first two superstars will be Drew McIntyre and LA Knight. And inhabiting the pods, we see Orton, Bobby Lashley, Kevin Owens, and Logan Paul.
The demonic structure always bears repeating. 16 feet high, 36 feet in diameter, 2 miles of chains, and 10 tons of steel. Truly a playground for a sinister mind.
He's going for it all.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's gonna love this. The Dude Buster.
That's the WWE equivalent of a helmet-to-helmet hit right there.
He's taken is starting to pile up.
Cole, it's an elimination.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. Gets his shoulder up right before two.
Just using the cover to drain out some energy.
Oh, and here's a cover. Forces the shoulder up.
He's trying to get this done fast, looking to avoid going into deep waters.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Gotta hurt. Not a whole lot you can do with the bump wing, guys. Boom! Oh, right. Classic Orton. Up and up. Face buster.
Yeah. Or handle.
Gentlemen, business is about to pick up. A powerbomb like that will leave you with bruises and remind you of this moment for days.
Neckbreaker! Goes into the pin. Lands face first.
As unforgiving as the Elimination Chamber is, you really do have to treat the match like any other elimination match. Work hard to eliminate certain opponents as soon as possible. Maybe form a temporary alliance to get an upper hand. You can to make the numbers game work in your favor, even when it's every superstar for themselves.
Got that belly suplex.
And you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Back in the ring now.
Oh, no!
Good night!
looking wobbly in the corner.
Oh, looking to grind the features off their face. Big.
Showing his dominance. There's the dominator.
in the Elimination Chamber. The outside is especially dangerous.
He gets set down to the floor.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.